We are back at the Dallas International Film Festival with a real Hollywood star, Lea Thompson. Thank you so much for being here with us tonight.
Thank you.
Who was it that just snuck by?
It was my daughter who's being honored here today by this incredible film festival. I'm super proud of her. It's really exciting.
So what's it like to kind of be stepping to a different part of the red carpet? I mean, you have been in some of the most famous films of the past 20 years. You've done TV, and now your daughter's stepping in.
No, it's really exciting. Both my daughters act. Zoe's been doing really well for years and years and years, and it's really exciting. I mean, it's really an honor that they decided to follow in my footsteps. It's such a, you know, because it's, I like never wanted to do what my mom did, so I'm proud they want to do what I want to do.
Well, we're really excited that she's here accepting the Shining Star Award. So did you have any words of wisdom for her heading into tonight?
No, we went over her speech a little bit, but she, you know what, she's a real pro. I don't need to tell her much anymore. She's mostly like, Mom, I know that. So, but you know, it's just, writing speeches is a specific kind of difficult thing. I'm not very good at it, actually.
You're an actress.
There you go. People always give me my words.
There you are. Well, tell us, I'm asking a mom question now. I want you to rat her out a little bit. When she got the call from, I'm assuming, James Spouse saying, like, we want to give you an award here at the Dallas Film Festival, how did she react? Was she...
Oh, she was like surprised and excited. Like, why me? Like, you know, but, you know, it's always a thrill. And she just was really excited, you know, because you do wonder, why me? Like, out of all the actresses in the world. So, because she's so great and her movie's so great. And it's really nice that they're playing Before I Fall. And it's still in the theaters right now, which is kind of great.
There is a billboard just a couple miles up the road from here.
Really? That's so cool. I'm so proud of her.
So tell me, before we go, and appreciate you talking to us so much, what are, as a parent, what are your hopes for her as she becomes a bigger and bigger part of this business?
You know, she's already doing what I would hope for her. She's working with really great artists and doing really interesting and diverse parts and learning and really, really appreciating the work and working with great people, not just like whatever people think is stardom, which really is kind of empty. But it's the work that matters and the people that you meet and the ability to communicate, you know, with audiences. That's what I hope for her.
Well, I'm happy for her, not knowing her, I'm happy for her that she has a mom that can relate to her so well.
Thanks. Yeah, no, it's good. We all talk shop at home. It's a little gross.
That sounds like family to me.
Yeah, you're right. It's like a family business. My husband and I both direct TV now, so we talk the exact same language.
Perfect.